Hi everyone, welcome to another VOD of Elon Musk streaming on X, Diablo 4. In this one, he does a level 100 nightmare dungeon. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I couldn't do much about the flickering screen or anything like that because it's flickering on his end and not on mine. And there's no way for me to fix that.
Okay,
he is working, or he did mention in the stream that he's going to work towards, and X is going to work towards fixing that. I think this had something to do with either DLSS or his frame rates on his monitor, and OBS not being synced with that is my guess, because when he's all tabbed, as you can see, it's fine. But that being said, follow me on X, and follow me and subscribe to me on YouTube for more content related to X streaming and just gaming in general, and Baldur's Gate 3, obviously, because I'm going to continue my playthrough of that, and also going to be working on some other videos that I think might be of interest to a lot of people. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and enjoy the rest of the video. I will be putting timestamps in the description, so you have a little table of contents underneath, so you can skip through sections. Enjoy, and see you guys in the next one.
This is good. And comment should be enabled. Testing. Do I sound like a chipmunk? Chipmunk voice filter. okay. Although I'm not seeing comments show. Oh, yeah. I do sound like a chipmunk. Oh man. What is it? Oh, right. Alright, do I sound like a chipmunk? Let's see. I can't see any comments, though. Do I sound like a chipmunk? It's not in theta mode right now. I saw a lot more comments last time, even if it's just subscribers, it should be a lot more. Okay, they are coming through. Yeah, I'm just trying to see what people are saying, so I can just turn on my phone.
Okay, now I'm coming through.
I'm commenting to myself here. All right, testing. And let's see. Chipmunky or not? I'm trying to see the comments and see if I sound like a chipmunk. The broadcast is delayed by 5 to 10 seconds, so it's going to be delayed, but it shouldn't be in a delayed loop. Okay, I'm not seeing any comments. Okay, the problem is that if I can't see the comments, feel free to respond to them. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not sending any comments.
Getting the delayed response. I can weirdly see hearts, but not comments. You too? Oh, that's last time. Oh, okay, I see you got sort of 10. I mean, this. I was wondering if there's like a scaling issue with comments. Just look at the replies. Looking at the replies, it seems like the comments are somewhat patchy. I did label it as a test, so you know, to be expected.
Watching a games, scenes, and you know, like, just less, like,
Yeah, it's flickering on the phone. Maybe it was setting reverted or something. Sample rate 44. OBS sample rate is 44. It's okay, I guess. Alright. Well, give it a shot. Well, I guess we have, in fact, overloaded the comments. So that's something to pick. Two full comments. I guess I can look at. I'm just gonna look at occasional replies to my post. Which is definitely a what we need to. It'd be great when we add show latest replies. Alright. Alright, well, this is a... It's a test of scaling test for live streaming. See how well it works. Testing. these beggars. So I like just look at the replies to the live post and just occasionally. And just okay. All right, well, thanks everyone for bearing with us here while we do a scaling test and figure out what to fix and improve. Oh my god! I just got fragged by a blood blister. So I guess I'll teleport back to town. Once in a while and see what comments people have. Maybe reply to a few comments when I go back to town to repair my armor. So they, yeah. Will that fortify? Might be a bit of a grind. Anyway, Diablo, great game. My compliments to the game designers. All right. Yeah, so this is just the regular season, so no malignant hearts, just you know, regular armor. So just for fun, just trying to solo a tier 100, no malignant hearts or anything. Yep. Death is coming for me. Yep.
Can I help? What can we make? Use it well.
Let's see, how's it working? Yeah, we're gonna have a donation option. So similar to Twitch and whatnot and other things. So you should be able to, on a tip or whatever, send money to people that are streaming. I'm scrolling through the comments. Do a Baldur's Gate live stream, sure. chat room too full. All right. Ketamine buzz.
Save my life. Thank you.
let up. So burnt tear candles. Just candles, no scent. I think candles are kind of a good backdrop.
Seeing you again soon, I'm sure.
Alright. That was a close one. Alright, thanks guys for tuning into the test. So we've got obviously a lot of things to improve, and we're going to work on that and make it great. So thanks for tuning in.